Hello, Executive Director of the Mira Loha Program, and it's my delight to interview our Apprentice Stage Director for 2017, Victoria Crutchfield. Thank you for coming today, Victoria.
Thanks for having me.
So what led you to pursue a career as a stage director?
Well, it's interesting. Both of my parents work in opera. So my father's a conductor, my mother is a soprano and a voice teacher. And growing up, I was just really surrounded by this. I've been going to opera since I was a kid. My dad's idea of entertainment for me when I was around 7 was to put on a DVD of Das Rheingold, and you know, multiple versions of it to compare the techniques. I think I grew up wanting to be a part of my parents' world, but also wanting to approach it from a different angle. I was much more interested in the stories than in music per se. I was a terrible piano student. So that's how I wound up in this position.
So do you have a musical or theatrical background, or both?
Well, a little of both. As I said, I'm a terrible pianist, but I did take piano as a kid, and I've sung in choirs often. But I really approach this more from the theatrical side. So, and I've acted in school all the way up into college, and started directing when I was pretty young. Started directing little scenes when I was in high school. So, both. Definitely both.
What are some of the highlights of the Mira Grand Finale this year?
Well, I like to think that they are all highlights, because each one showcases one of the Miralini, and they are all fabulous gems of performers. But I would say some of the things that I think audiences might particularly look forward to include, we've got Felicia Moore singing Dich Teure Halle. That's quite a sing.
Yes.
We've got Matilda Edge singing a great sort of a brilliant coloratura number from Des Pace-Giuliani. That's going to be really exciting. One of my favorite pieces in terms of what we're going to do with it is Allegro Io Son from Rita, which is a little known Donizetti opera, but it's a fun showcase aria for tenor, and that'll be Andy Acosta.
Great. So it's a combination of arias and ensembles and what else?
Yeah, and there's a nice range in terms of the where the arias are drawn from. We do have a lot of Donizetti this year, which is great. I love
very
Donizetti. We have several Verdi, but then we also have some Handel, we have some Mozart, and we have some Britten too, which I think